Yo, what is going on? It's your boy D-Ronda Don. If you guys haven't already, hit that fucking like button and all that shit, man. We on the road to 500, like, bro. Like, what, 30 more, bro? Oh my god, you guys are going fucking crazy. Maybe like 35. But anyways, we about to listen to Lil TJ. Shout out to TJ, bro, because he really did beat the odds. I think he ate like fucking 7 bullets or 8, bro. That is crazy. That bro was like almost like 50 Cent. You know what I'm saying? But nah. I mean, shit. I don't think, bro. 7 bullets, I ain't gonna lie. That's a lot. But let's see what he has to fucking say. Because I am actually very excited. I've been listening to TJ for a long ass time. You know what I'm saying? The SoundCloud. Lil TJ. I fuck with him heavy. And yeah, man, I can't wait for this fucking album because he has a lot of shit to say, you know what I'm saying? So let's get right to it.
911, where's your emergency?
Oh my god, could you please come to the home, please? Can that water, please? Someone,
I'm glad he's okay, for real.
Is the party deceased?
I think so.
Grateful for the shit I got, cause I come from a hard life. Demons on my mental, so some shit I wanna archive. Friends looking out, tryna bring a nigga down. Just thinking about the possibility, I frown. Far out in that water, father, don't let me drown. I can hear my grandma saying, don't let me down. People wanna kill me, or keep my gun round. I squeeze first, I can't lose the millies. I bustin' up the stonky, wishing I was off a bean. No stalk, I was hungry for that money like a fiend.
Nah, that's actually, bro, this is dedication as fuck, cause, bro is still going to fucking, you know, he still need like fucking health or whatever this is, like he's still fucking in the hospital and he's still fucking making a banger. I don't know if this is just like some fake shit, but I'm pretty sure that's legit, bro. That is some oh my god, dedication. Because me, I'd be like damn tired, bro. I'd be like, oh hell no, nah. We gonna make music when I'm fucking out, bro, because this shit is painful as fuck. I just wonder where I didn't see where he got hit. Let me know in the comments below, because shit, man. That shit is actually crazy as fuck. I don't even know who hit him, bro. But I am glad he's okay.
Too deep in that water, my life ain't had no order. Melodic blue stories, I'm feeling like Baby King. I do my own thing. Fuck it, I took 7 shots, no shame. Back the wall, I'm still
7 shots, bro. 7 shots. How many did 50 Cent take? Let's see. How many did 50 Cent get shot? We got shot 9 times. Hey, that's fucking close.
Ain't no stain, flow away. I don't give a fuck about no ceiling, cause we catch up and send them to the sky. It be like TJ, why do you move around with all them fucking guns? I just tell them that's cause I don't wanna die. And trust me, I'm a lie. Can't fuck up, I'm a star right now.
Ooh, in the fucking chest. Ah, hell nah.
Now, if I don't quit the blow, I will be in the stars right now. Grateful for the shit I got, cause I come from a hard life. Demons on my mental, so some shit I wanna archive. Friends looking out, tryna bring a nigga down. Just thinking about the possibility, I frown. Far out in that water, father, don't let me drown. I can hear my grandma saying, don't let me down. People wanna kill me, or keep my gun round. I squeeze first, I can't lose the millies I found. Shitting on these niggas be my hobby.
He said, I squeeze first. I heard that, I think he tweeted that out, that he, you know what I'm saying, he still shot back, you know what I'm saying? So, hey, he still defended himself. I don't know what the fuck happened to the other guy, though.
Yeah, I know they mad, wishing they had finished me entirely. Shot with me, little bro, say he trying to catch a body. Seen bullets hit a eye before he died, his face said, why me? How the fuck I'm living, all these niggas want to fry me. When did they stop overlooking my gift, that's Malahi. Millie's in my bank account, but still ain't nothing jolly. These niggas back and forth, trying to pop up like a ollie. You heard they kill who? Drugs talking, sound like Molly. Can someone tell the vlogs, get off of my
dick?
If I'm gonna make it on no probably, cause I ain't dummy ride, you EO Lottie. Grateful for the shit I got, cause I come from a hard life. Demons on my mental, so some shit I wanna archive. Friends looking out, tryna bring a nigga down. Just thinking about the possibility, I'm
found.
Proud in that water, father, don't let me down. I can hear my grandma saying,
don't let me down.
People wanna kill me, or keep my gun round. I squeeze first, I can't lose the millies I found.
Damn. That shit looked like it hurt for real. Cause I know for a fact, bro, he's like, dude, like, I could really, that could have been my last fucking day, you know? So you could tell this shit, like, really from the heart, bro. And you know what I'm saying? In terms of music, bro, I think TJ makes a lot of fire bangers. This one's gonna be, it's gonna be catchy, bro. And you know what I'm saying? I'm glad he's okay. I'm excited for what else he has to say and shit like that, if he has more to say. And that shit is crazy, bro. Hey, man, little TJ, bro, keep doing your thing. I'm glad you're safe and healthy, and you know, can't wait for you to get back and shit like that, bro. Cause damn, bro, I ain't gonna lie. Would y'all eat 7 bullets? Y'all think y'all could take 7 bullets? Let me know. I'll probably take like 5. No, that's not funny, bro. That's not funny. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Oh yeah, we're road to 500. Hit that fucking like, subscribe. And I'll see you guys. Bye.